this case considered the issue of resulting trusts and whether or not a trustee was required to refund the surplus of a trust for the victims of a bus crash to donors who had made their donations anonymously. In this case, a fund was established for the benefit of the victims of a bus crash. The money was to be spent on funeral expenses and to assist those that had become disabled as a result of the accident. Donations for the fund had come from both named and anonymous donors.